I play a supercut of us. All the magic we gave off. All the love we had and lost. And in my head, the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up. But when I reach for you, it's just a supercut. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. I'm someone you maybe might love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent, violent rush. Make you over my touch. But it's just a supercut of us. Supercut of us. Oh, it's just a supercut of us. All the stages and the stars, I turn all of it to just a supercut.
Quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody to get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. The stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
And today it's Real Madrid against Juventus. Real Madrid, a real spring in there. Step on the back of that home win in their previous game against Liverpool.
Yeah, good game, 3-2. I think the confidence that they would have gained from that will be enough here.
Well, there's no doubt about the impact that Cristiano Ronaldo has made in his career.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Three changes for Juventus. Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks, and they just go with the one striker up front. When you look at Juventus these days, you tend to think of it as new Juventus, really. So much glorious history in the past, then that awful spell in the club's history, and now they've remodeled themselves and they look worthy of the name.
Yeah, they would have all been relieved to move to that new stadium, which I'm sure the players enjoy playing in much more than the old Stadio delle Alpi, which was, let's face it, a bit of a barn, a soulless barn.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Luca Marone. Could be dangerous. Now, can he take them on? Here's the shot. It's Isco. It's right.
In behind is Ronaldo. It's opened up. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He's got everything. everything in his locker, Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal scoring is the hardest thing in the game, and he does it, he makes it look easy, as he has done again here.
He is a poacher extreme. The goal scorer, superb that was.
Real Madrid with the lead. Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado. Modric. Marcelo. That's good movement forward here. Daniele Rugani.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Matuidi. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Here's Alexandra taking on the defenders. Referee helped them here because now they can cross the ball. Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's given possession away here.
Guiding it through.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's Isco. Ronaldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Guiding the pass through.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here they are, Real on the attack again.
The shot's on!
Turned aside there by the keeper. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Quick-witted. His movement too to intercept there. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kroos. Real Madrid looking good here. Neatly intercepted. Gets his foot in there. Marcelo. Very weak challenge. Ronaldo. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado. Matuidi. Lichtsteiner. Attacking now, Juventus. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Now, where's he going to go?
Going for goal!
Oh, what a mess!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Here's the chance!
No way through, says Navas with the save.
And might well he smile after that one.
Corner played into the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Lichtsteiner!
You could see what he was trying to do, passed it into the net. But passed it off target, well off target. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo,
well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keepers the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the...
Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Luca Marone. It's Isco.
Oh,
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coming short to get the ball is Gareth Bale. And here come Real Madrid. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado. That's slick and quick from Juventus. And now the shot! And it's in by the post! Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
So, away we go at 1-1. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Gareth Bale. Promising build-up until that challenge. And Ronaldo. Attacking now, it's Isco. Aim for Gareth Bale. Defended well. Cuadrado. Luca Marone. Here's Isco. Aldo. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Shots on here. There's a goal to put them in front.
Well, can they defend this lead now?
With greater plum, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. So Juventus behind in this game. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time. Into the attacking third. That's a brilliant challenge. In control, it's Toni Kroos.
Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it.
Lichtsteiner. Cuadrado. Place in the semi-final, not yet guaranteed, not by any... Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Alessandro. Luca Marone. Matuidi. Here they are, on the attack. Has to be very quick. Modric. Read the play well to intercept. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Matuidi. Luca Marone. Lichtsteiner. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Intercepted. this is Gareth Bale! Hit it hard, but not very true. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Here's a chance to attack. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Marcelo. Taking on the defenders. Cuadrado. Lichtsteiner. Game threading it through. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Strong challenge. Kroos. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? There's some potential in this move. Guiding the pass through. Turn pass. Got to be. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Modric. Toni Kroos. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Three changes all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager. Getting forward well as a team now. Matuidi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. On the move again, Ronaldo, what a great sight. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, it's the post! Promising build-up until that challenge. Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain. Cuadrado. Referee says free kick. Defended well. Marco Asensio. Here come Real Madrid. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Advantage for Juventus. Marquisio. Cuadrado. Gonzalo Higuain. The intentions of the opposition there to challenge by Matuidi is an unfair one. Carvajal moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Cuadrado. Here's Alexandra. Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Oh, it could be dangerous. Now you're going to try his luck. Wonderful finish. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic, and he feels he should have done better.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. It's looking good, this move. Gonzalo Higuain. Cuadrado. It's with Marco Asensio. And they've cut it out. Matuidi. Here's a chance to attack. They're cut out by the defender. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Marco Asensio. Lichtsteiner. Gareth Bale. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
This is what you expect from Real Madrid. He's got his shot off now. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Here's Alexandro.
The shot's on! Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Lucas Vazquez. Now the shot!
It's a corner right at the last here.
Sergio Ramos!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
The pass not completed, really.
And the referee has blown his whistle for the last time.
3-2. Well, they've come here, a chance to get into the semi-finals, but they've been knocked out, going out of the quarter-finals. It was a good run, but not good enough.
No, not quite. I think the better team won. They just couldn't quite produce some of their best football when it mattered.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And as for this fella, scored twice, looked brilliant on the ball, but just couldn't inspire the rest of the team, as it turned out.
In behind is Ronaldo. It's opened up, saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a...
Here's the chance. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo!
Now the shot! And it's in by the post!
Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence. Shot's on here! Could be dangerous.
Now he's going to try his luck.
Wonderful finish. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game. Higuain.
The shot's on.